Good morning, people of YouTube, it's me Rohan. So right now it's 10 a.m. in the morning, so I just woke up right now and let me just look. Okay, so as you can see here, yeah, it's 9:48. I don't know what to do. So it's 10 a.m. in the morning and just 10 minutes before this, before taking this camera out, and you know, on first Jagir and Rohan Santosh, right, they called me and said that we're going to a place, so whether you want to join us. They told that they're going to some sort of swimming stuff and all, so they called me, so I thought why not. So they said that they will come at 10:30. So I didn't eat anything, I didn't even brush my teeth. So right now I'm going to take a bath and come fast.
Oh my god,
right now there actually just happened. The tire from that,
what the
truck
fuck
just
is
came out.
The yeah, tire from the truck just came there.
Car over there. Oh my god. We were waiting here to pass the zebra crossing, but that actually happened.
Don't have any idea what happened. Look at this Rolls Royce over here, man. Man, it's one classic Rolls Royce. Okay. Look at that beauty. It's one hell of a beauty. I don't know which Rolls Royce is, but I have seen this Rolls Royce in many pictures. Look at those side waves, man. It's too damn cool. Nissan X-Trail.
Dude, which Mercedes is this? It's the same car.
So it's so hot out here. I mean, I'm just waiting for everyone to come, and I don't know what will happen next. Okay, so quick change of plans. Actually, we were planning to go to the swimming pool, but it was closed. So what we did was we came to the nearest pool. I mean, the nearest mall.
Guys, look at this big Lightning McQueen there. It's too damn big, man. Man, just look at this. I mean, what is it? It's a racetrack or something, right?
It's a racetrack.
We got Incredibles 2. Actually, we are planning to watch this movie today. Don't know whether we will do this or not. So we are still exploring.
Actually, then let's go.
So right now we are planning to buy, Jake is going to buy this Jordan, I guess. He's planning to buy this Jordan. So I think it's a good purchase, I guess. Yeah, what do you think of this shoe, man? Planning to buy this.
You going to buy this right now?
Yeah. Should I buy it?
Yeah.
This is the official football for Russian World Cup. It's called Telstar. And they said the price of this is 300 dirhams, which is very expensive. So what we planned is we should move out of this place. They have all the players who Nike have, I mean, sponsored. They got Harry Kane, Cristiano Ronaldo, Neymar, and a bunch of other players over there. So that's it in Nike store.
So actually we were planning to go for Incredibles 2, but it was houseful. So what we decided to do, we will go for the movie Sanchu, which is a very good movie, I guess. I had a lot of critics and reviews about the movie. So what we are about to do is that we will watch the movie and I'll save the review once I see them. So till then,
this is the most expensive speaker, like it was 12,000 dollars. You guys, we just reached the nearest match plan. As planned is that this is the, we can go for many fun rides. So right now we are checking for the prices, and the movie is like, we have 50 more minutes, so we'll go.
We're going to-
Yeah, I guess, come. Balling, what's the price?
It's short. It's too damn small.
We'll go to the Magic Land, man. Bowling Center is too damn expensive.
Chill, I have the. As this one on the ride. I mean this one and the arcade game in which if you match all the colors you can win iPhone 7 Beats, iPhone 8, S8 and all that. You can even win an iPad. Is another one. Not 5 and this. They got a PSP. PSP is outdated, bro.
Okay, so I just came back after watching the movie. It was too damn lengthy and I was bored as fuck. So right now it's 9:26 and I was not able to vlog anything because I was socially awkward and all that. So the movie which I saw was Sanju, and I would say it was fabulous. I would rate it as 10 out of 10. So yeah, that's a wrap for this video. I hope you enjoyed. So today was a fabulous and tiring day, so I hope you enjoyed. So if you want more videos like this, then make sure to subscribe, hit the like button and all that. So yeah, peace.